Now, diagonal elements. What is diagonal elements? If for any elements I becomes equal to j, then those elements are called diagonal elements. Okay. For example, a 1 1 in this case I is 1, j is also 1. That means this is a diagonal element. A 2 2 dot 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 a n n. Okay. Next, diagonal matrix. Diagonal matrix. For example, this will be a diagonal matrix. Why? Because in this case, all the diagonal elements are non-zero. All the diagonal elements are non-zero, but all the non-diagonal elements are zero. So, for a matrix to be diagonal, all the diagonal elements should be non-zero and all the non-diagonal elements should be zero. This is also an example of diagonal elements. Sorry, diagonal matrix. In this case, diagonal elements are what? One measure, which are non-zero, but non-diagonal elements are zero. Okay. Next, scalar matrix. For a matrix to be scalar, the matrix has to be a diagonal matrix. Then all the diagonal elements in case of a scalar matrix should be equal. In this case, these are diagonal elements and they are what? Equal. So this is an example of scalar matrix. Another example of scalar matrix will be this one, because in this case diagonal elements are 12. That means all are equal. That means this is an example of scalar matrix. Now, identity matrix. For a matrix to be identity, all the diagonal elements should be 1. All the diagonal elements should be 1. Next, zero matrix. As the name suggests, all the elements should be 0 in case of a zero matrix.